Welcome back, home enthusiasts. We're in the home and we're here to help you decide which floor machines to buy today. As always, don't worry about taking any notes. All the links for the products we mentioned are in the description below. Cleaning floors can be extremely challenging, especially if there are stubborn stains that your ordinary brush or mop cannot remove. Aside from undergoing a tedious scrubbing process, there's also the tendency that you can ruin the quality of your floor surfaces. If you want to simplify everything, consider investing in the best floor machine. Besides cleaning, these machines can provide you with the right amount of shine and glaze that you need for your floors at home. If you don't know how to choose the right equipment, don't fret, we're here to guide you. The team has prepared this list for you through comprehensive research. The floor machines that have been selected have been chosen based on product features, reviews in the marketplace, quality of finish and price, and where possible, we've been mindful of the different types of buyers. We do suggest you stick around until the end to see who wins the number one position in our list. But before we begin, be sure to like the video and subscribe to stay with us in the home, especially if you're interested in more informational list-related content just like this one. Remember, you can find the options to our list in the description down below, as well as timestamps to help you navigate through the video. The floor machines coming in at number 5 in our list is the Bissell BigGreen Portable 2-Brush Floor Scrubber and Polisher. This floor machine is one of the most affordable options in the market today. It features a small, compact design that can clean large and small tight areas in your home. Additionally, it works in almost any type of surface. This includes bricks, carpets, ceramics, concretes, vinyl, and many more. After testing this product, the team finds that this machine works best on tiles and hardwood floors. The Bissell BigGreen floor machine is made from superior quality plastic and metal, which makes it durable and long-lasting. Its operating weight is only 16 pounds, so it's hassle-free to operate and it's easy to bring anywhere. It's only 13 inches wide, hence, it can reach the tightest spots in your rooms with ease. The product comes with a set of scrub brushes, green scrubbing pads, tan polishing pads, and felt buffing pads. The scrubbing brush and pads are best for cleaning flooring surfaces like carpets, ceramics, and marbles. The polishing and buffing pads, on the other hand, buff out blemishes and stains for a smooth finish. If you want to add more functions, you have the options to buy the accessory separately. During the time this video was made, the product comes with a 1-year warranty that covers the machine's parts and labor. The In the Home team concludes that the Bissell BigGreen Portable 2-Brush Floor Scrubber and Polisher is an excellent choice for you if you're looking for an affordable yet reliable machine. It's also a perfect option for first-timers, it doesn't cost that much, and it's straightforward to use. For that, our team is giving this product the number 5 spot in our list. The floor machines coming in at number 4 in our list is the Clarke Pro Polisher. This product features an all-metal structure constructed and designed for heavy-duty use. This makes it great for options if you need a commercial-grade floor machine. The Clarke CFP Pro Polisher is highly versatile, capable of cleaning almost any floor type while it comes with a 50-foot cord for maximum reach. It works well on bricks, carpets, concrete, terrazzo, and more. It features a low rotary buffer speed of 175 rotations per minute, allowing it to perform various tasks like scrubbing, grinding, and polishing. This product comes with straightforward control switches and a foot-controlled handle lock that lets you adjust the machine effortlessly. Plus, it operates quietly, making it a good choice for cleaning offices. The team loves this floor machine for its various safety features. It has a soft, non-slip handle and a switch lock mechanism that prevents accidental machine startups. It also features a negative pressure trigger that turns the machine off if it's released. Plus, its pole comes with a hook where you can wrap the machine's cord if it's not in use to avoid accidental tripping. At the time of making this video, the product is covered by a 3-year warranty on its parts and a 2-year warranty on labor. In conclusion, the In the Home team thinks that the Clarke Pro Polisher is an excellent choice if you're looking for a floor machine that's robust enough for commercial use. It's also suitable for cleaning wide and spacious areas, making it ideal for large households. With these fantastic features, we're placing this product on the number 4 spot in our top 5 list. The floor machines coming in at number 3 in our list is the Prolux Core Floor Buffer. This heavy-duty floor machine features an industrial-grade telescopic pole that allows for easy height adjustment. It measures 13 inches in diameter, making this product compact but wide enough to cover a large cleaning path. The Prolux Core Floor Buffer's versatility is backed by its ability to strip, mop, wax, buff, sand, and refinish almost any floor surface, including carpet, wood, vinyl, and more. The floor machine boasts a high-torque motor with random orbit technology. With this, the motor can produce 150 rotations per minute without creating swirling, sanding, and gouging marks on floor surfaces. This makes this product perfect for delicate surfaces like laminate and hardwood. It also works well as a carpet dry cleaner as it can quickly loosen embedded dirt. Afterward, you can easily vacuum the dirt then enjoy your newly cleaned carpets. The Prolux Core Floor Buffer measures 28 pounds only. The lightweight floor machine is installed with anti-scratch rubber reels, and it comes with a 50-foot commercial-grade cord. These features allow you to maneuver the machine effortlessly and with minimal restrictions. During the time this video is made, the product is covered by a 5-year warranty that gives you the ultimate peace of mind if you decide to buy one. The in-the-home team concludes that the Prolux Core Floor Buffer is an excellent option as a lightweight floor machine that can withstand your commercial needs. It's also a good option for personal use at home because of its size that can clean relatively small spaces. The team believes that this conveniently compact yet heavy-duty cleaner deserves the number 3 spot in our top 5 list. The floor machines coming in at number 2 in our list is the Boss Cleaning Equipment Scrubber. This product weighs only 7 pounds, making it extremely lightweight, while it comes with wheels that allow you to push it across the floor with ease. In addition to that, its thin profile allows you to easily squeeze the machine into the tightest areas in your home. The Boss Cleaning Equipment Scrubber comes with different brushes and pads. Its thick scrub brushes can easily remove dent stains on hard floors, like tiles and bricks. It also comes with carpet bonnets that are best for large carpeted floors. You can also use its microfiber pads to remove dirt and dust from hard floors, which are also capable of polishing surfaces for a smooth and shiny finish. The machine comes with felt pads, which are similar to microfiber pads but softer. These are best used on delicate surfaces to avoid scratches or any type of damage. The floor machine is built with a strong motor that can produce up to 470 rotations per minute. This is faster than most floor machines, which makes cleaning effortless. For best results, the team highly suggests that you use a cleaning solution with this machine. You'll immediately see the difference it can make after a scrub or two. In addition to that, the machine has a foot-activated release pedal that allows you to conveniently turn the unit on or off. The product is made of durable ABS material. It's also powder-coated so it can resist chipping and corrosion. The in-the-home team loved this product as it's incredibly lightweight and its microfiber pads delivered with excellent cleaning performance while they were also very easy to hand wash. The Boss Cleaning Equipment Scrubber made quick work of any type of dirt or stain it came across, earning the number 2 spot in our top 5 list. And finally, we come to the number 1 floor machines in our list, the Hoover FloorMate Deluxe Hard Floor Cleaner Machine. This product boasts solutions that make cleaning a whole lot better and easier. Its spin scrub brush technology gently washes and deeply cleans surfaces with a 360-degree counter-rotating motion. With this, you can scrub hard floors including sealed hardwood, vinyl, laminate, and more without causing any damage. The product is designed with dual tanks that separate clean and dirty water as you scrub. With this feature, you never have to worry about scrubbing your floors with dirty water again. However, our team highly discourages filling and using these tanks with solvent-based cleaning solutions or waxes, as these can cause damage to the machine. The machine has two cleaning modes. The wash mode activates the machine's brushes and releases water or cleaning solution from the tanks to scrub and clean stains on your floors. On the other hand, you can use the dry mode to stop the brushes and suction the excess water to dry your newly cleaned surfaces quickly. For best results, we highly suggest that you vacuum all your dirty floor surfaces before using the machine. The Hoover FloorMate Deluxe Hard Floor Cleaner Machine comes with two types of attachments, which you can freely interchange based on your needs. The Spin Scrub Wood Floor Brush is meant for gentle hard floor cleaning. Meanwhile, the other Spin Scrub attachment is intended for grout and tile scrubbing. At the time this video was made, the product is covered by a 2-year limited warranty. Overall, the team loved the Hoover FloorMate Deluxe Hard Floor Cleaner Machine for offering a lot of innovative features. The machine uniquely doubles as a mop in a vacuum, which makes it stand out among the rest in our list. These remarkable features make it a cut above its competitors, therefore we're placing this product on its well-deserved number 1 spot on our top 5 list. And there you have it folks, the 5 floor machines which got our team at In The Home excited this year. If you have any contenders for our next floor machines roundup which you would like our team to test, do drop it in the comment section below, and we'll be sure to look it over for our next update. If you like this video and it helped you in any way, please do give it a like and hit the subscribe button so that you can stay connected and updated with all of our research into everything that makes our homes great. We look forward to seeing you in the home again soon.